Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Empire of Angels 4. Okay, so it's been a couple of days since I've actually been able to play. If I remember right, sure I did a bit of level grinding just before then, just to sort of boost up Astrid and Frida. I think I did, because I think Astrid was level 9. She's now level 11, and Frida's now up to level 12, so at least they're quite similar to the rest of the team so far, so that's good news. And if I remember right, I think we were still helping Astrid find her sister. I think we couldn't find her at Astrid's hut, so where are we actually heading to next? We're heading into Selenia, so let's go.
欢迎各位大驾光临，本人若不亲自迎接，可就太失礼了。糟了，是陷阱！啊，怎么可能？会世纪败露？哈哈哈哈哈！各位擅闯银月城可是死罪哦，不过正好我手上还正缺少一些实验活体呢。
是谁通风报信？难道村子里有叛徒，或者是我们之中？不可能，我相信我的朋友们，绝不可能做出这种事。
我也希望能够信任尼雅大人的朋友们，但是我和克菲尔是第一次见面，而他今天又执意想跟来。
对不起，但我真的没有做出背叛大家的事。
请大家相信我，菲利达。我愿意相信克菲尔，你愿意相信我吗？
我知道了，既然是尼雅大人所信任的人，那我也愿意相信。现在我们应该先考虑怎么离开这里吧。要离开这里不会很难哦。 包在我的身上吧。All right,
so we've been banged up in jail, and apparently Astrid learned an open skill. And I think that's a boss, possibly someone called Fayal. All right, so let's go ahead and stick everybody on just now. And battle info, winning conditions: arrive at the lab entrance hard, all enemy units retreat from battle. Losing conditions: we retreat from battle and fail to clear the stage in 20 rounds. Okay. It kind of looks like a big area. Win the battle with 15 rounds, no ally retreat from battle, and we claim all chests. Alright, so the biggest issue we've got there is to try and clear the stage with 20 rounds. Alright, let's just go ahead and start the battle, just now have a quick little look around here. Right, player phase. So, let's see, so it was Astrid. Which means if I move her, can I do it from here? Right, so she's got an open lock skill. There we go. Right, so we've got enemies here. Selenia Guard and Selenia Guard. 224 HP, 120 MP, 172 HP, 120 MP. Okay, just want to have a very quick look around here. So we've got gates, treasure chest, one, two treasure chests there, another guard. Okay, one, two, three, four. We've got five guards in this section. No treasure chest there. And one, two, three, four, five in there. Oh, tell I've got six in there. So six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Right, we've got 15 guards in total. I don't see that fail or yeah, I think it was Fayal boss anywhere. And we've just got standard troops, and I guess this is the entrance to the lab. Alright, so we're going to have to be very careful here. As we say, we only have 20 turns. I'm trying to decide if we have to, if we've actually got time to actually try and get grab these chests. We might do, which means I'm going to have to keep Astrid kind of quite close to these doors. But other than that, let's go ahead then. We'll start with Frida. See if I can move her. Oops. I want to see if I can actually try and hit both of them. That'll work for both, maybe. That's going to be a spread shot, isn't it? Alright, it wasn't too bad. It's still quite effective. Let's try Kaffir. That's good, we've got at least one of the enemies down so far. Now, I need to be careful because I don't want to block anybody in. Right, so at least we've got rid of the first two enemies that are kind of blocking our way. Oops, need to put stand on there. Is this other enemy going to come towards us, or are we going to have to go to you? Yep, it was too much to ask. Ah well. Right, so we need to kind of keep space here. For Astrid to get through. Fortunately, she's not going to get anywhere near it. Guess I'm gonna have to go and start attacking then. Probably not gonna do too much damage. Not really, sadly. Never mind. Any damage is better than nothing at the moment. Okay, wasn't too bad. That's it, you just come down here while we're there. There we go, that was quite a good hit. Right, Astrid, can I get you in front of this? Yes, I can. Let's open this door. Make sure everybody's topped up before this other person comes towards us. Right, we're just going to get you to attack. Right, Christy, we could probably put you in there. Try and get you to go for these chests. That we're going to have to sacrifice one person to go in, which means they're kind of going to be split from the group. There we go. That works for me. Astrid, you kind of need to work your way up to the next gate. We'll try and go for the chests. Hopefully we're going to be able to get it done. Now, actually, if that's the case, I might be better putting Leona in there. She's got more of a spread to get back, really. He just seems to have more space to move. Need to do a heal next round. Good news is there's no enemies in this little section just now, so we should be free to just be able to move on up and get around. If I just... Yeah, I'm going to have to move, aren't I? I was trying to sort of see if I could position people. I really don't want to waste time. Trying to group everybody. Can I just hit this? I know I was going to use the open skill, but I'm just going to hit it. Right, just got gold coins there. Ah, well. Let's just heal you. Nope, we need to move a wee bit more. There we go. Now, I wonder if I do use Astrid to open it, I get a different item, or does it not really matter whether I attack the chest or not? I'll go in and try it. Obviously, oops, tell I don't wasn't meant to be you. I need you kind of here. I do obviously need her to open that next chest door over there, so. Need to try and position everybody in a way it's not going to block her from opening the next one. Actually, if I leave that there now and move you up here, now can I actually hit through the fence? Nope, sadly not. There's no point in us trying to even attack the thing because it would take way too long. Move you up a little bit. Get you back to the rest of the team. Right, let's try Astrid again. Let's see what happens if she opens it the proper way. You're not meant to be able to open chests like this. That's a bit weird. I thought she was meant to be able to open chests there. Oh well, I must have been wrong. I thought she was able to. Or is it because she's not in the right position? No, doesn't seem to be anything. Must have got that wrong. Alright, it was just the coins again, so never mind. I'm just gonna have to stand here because there's not much we can do at the moment until we bring her back again. Right, Astrid, you come back. Shame I can't just press a button to sort of click standby all just for the rest of them. Right, so we're on to turn 9, so we're gonna have to watch what we're doing now. We've only got at least 11 turns left here. Now, can I actually open the lock from here? Nope, that was too difficult to ask for. Means we need to watch what we're doing. Kind of wasted a couple of turns, but not really much great in the treasure chest, so it's kind of a waste, but never mind. Right, Right, Astrid, finally go and get this lock done, please. Oh, you make me want to go right next to it. Kinda didn't really want to put her right up to the gate, to be honest with you. Right, let's get cracking on with these enemies now. We're gonna have to get this done very quickly. One down. Let's see. Actually, put you there, just to kind of protect her. If you all kind of group up a little bit, that would be a bit better, also. Try and get some sort of skill attacks on the go. Move over, I might be able to do yours. So we should just kill you out of the way just now. And I kinda need to heal you up a little bit. But I might be able to actually take you out before you get a hit on me. There we go. Which means I should be able to bring you over. Let's just put you there, seeing as you should be able to attack. There we go. So that raid we pretty much did fairly well there. Hoping that we've kind of recuperated a few turns back for those wasted chests. Right, so I kind of need to heal everybody up a little bit here as well. So I'm going to have to group everybody up for a group heal. There we go. So if we're going to do a group heal, I kind of need to do it in a sort of space of fours. You could do a heal as well, which means you're kind of going to be about there. There we go. Make sure everybody's topped up to the brim. Alright, let's go into this next section now. Turn 13, if we can get at least this door open by the next two turns, I'll be happy. I haven't seen anybody kind of do any big group attacks on us. They're just kind of working in our favour a little bit. Astrid, I don't think you're going to be able to open from there again. No, you're not, so we're going to have to be right at the fence, which I don't really like. Okay, I Let's start getting our Leona in here just to sort of cover us a little bit. Can't really do any attacks, never mind. You go there just now. Yeah. Keep you a little bit out of the way just to sort of make sure. Let's see if they can try and sort of group up a little bit again. I don't want all six of you, I'd rather have three at a time, please. Alright, okay. Just gonna need to watch ourselves. Right, so let's see what we're going to need to do here. I wonder if I can hit all three of these at one time, but it doesn't look like it, because sadly it's not going to kind of let me in the center there. Would have been nice to have hit all three of them, but never mind. If ideally it would have been better if I could have stood in there or something like that and I could have got all three of them. I'll save my sword dance for the next round. Hopefully I can get a few more people to stand next to me. Now that you've moved. Could do a little group heal here if I need to, but... yeah, let's just heal you up just to be safe. Alright, seem to be doing pretty well. Can I actually move you over here? No, you leave her alone. She needs to stay alive. Right. So we've got three more enemies to go, four more rounds to go, so I think we can do this. You could probably do some group healing, to be honest with you. I'd rather use your light attack, but I'd rather keep everybody up as well. Try to see if I can get rid of this other dancer. So you're the captain, okay. Selenia captain, so you did have 504 HP and 120 MP. I didn't really realise that you were slightly separate from the rest of the group, but okay. Oh, you missed. That's not a good thing. Can't really afford you missing hits here, lady. Oh, you had five more to go, come on. Oh, group attack, uh-oh. Nobody die, please. I want everybody to survive. No, don't kill anybody. but at least you missed there. Right, so is everybody still alive? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think everybody's still alive? I don't think anybody has died. But, alright, so we're gonna need to do a bit of group healing here. Yeah, I feel a bit better now. Let's just move you a little bit. Should probably get rid of this sort of cleric so we're not getting hit by another few more spells there. There we go. Last one, let's get this over and done with. It's kind of been a bit of a long battle here. That's alright, she's doing okay. Kaffir's holding her own. Much with you, sadly. I'll just leave you there just now. There we go. Right, well, we didn't get the win the battle in 15 rounds. We probably could have done that if we didn't waste our time going for those treasure chests, but never mind. Right, so we did get 1,551 gold and 10 merits. I'll take it.
我能明白，菲利达想解救同胞的心情，而我们瓦尔克利人也绝不是那种怯懦之辈。纳姆塔调查队成立的初衷，就是为了追查所有与纳姆塔有关的事件，并且从中解救因此受苦的人们。所以这次，我们也同样不能够退缩。尼亚大人，
真拿你没办法呢，尼亚。
既然如此，那就按照原定计划，摧毁音乐城的秘密实验所。好，大家都在为了你的族人而努力哦，菲利达。谢谢，真是谢谢大家的帮忙，请让我再次由衷的向大家致谢。<笑>
那今晚的特制料理，我要吃2份。
没问题。啊，那个是特瑞莎。哦，想不到你们竟然能够逃出来。
<笑>不过那也是没有用的，这孩子已经被黑雾质所控制，你是救不了他的。你让我的族人感染了纳姆塔热，让他们一个个变成疯狂的样子。<笑>
他们不只是变成了纳姆塔，而且还能够听命于我。你可以。 操控他们，黑雾质除了会改变人的性格之外，还能将原先身体里所蕴含的生命能源全部吞噬，并转化为它的养分。而我，却可以将黑雾质萃取出来，转移到自己的身体里，透过我开发的微型装置。
可以让我完全接受那份生命能源，又不会受到黑物质的反噬。
什么？那特瑞莎的生命能源被取出来以后，不就……
特瑞莎非常幸运，能够成为这项伟大实验其中一位奉献者。我会感激她贡献出自己的一切。
到此为止了，法雅尔，我们会阻止你的暴行。
有本事就试试看吧。
Right, she seems quite mad. Let's just go ahead and add everybody back into her party here. Confirm. Let's check our battle info once again. Hold out against the enemy for 12 rounds or clear all energy columns. Okay. No allied retreat from battle. All enemy units retreated from battle. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, that's it. Okay. There's not too many enemies there. Let's just have a quick start with the battle. Let's have a quick look at this playing field here. Right, what have we got here? Right, I don't think we can do anything with these people because they're kind of not coming up anything there. I was wondering if I was able to purify them, but it doesn't seem like it. Right, so I've got a couple of enemies here, just Selenia guards. Right, so you're encased in this place and I can't do anything, so I'm guessing... Yep, enemy columns. Okay, so we have to kind of get rid of all these columns, I think. I rolled out for 12 rounds. Hopefully I can do columns before then. Doesn't seem like there's any tricky sort of enemies to look out for. Just kind of seems like your standard enemies. Okay, that's fine. Let's get started then. So, problem is they're going to come from two different areas, so I'm going to have to split everybody up a little bit. I'll move you down there. I'm going to kind of have to keep Astrid in the center, I'd say, just so we can get some heals on everybody if need be. Too far. Astrid. Oh, sorry, Kafir. You need to sort of kind of go here. So you can stay in the centre and heal. Christy, you can kind of go there because you can do backup for Frida. Astrid, you can kind of go to the right hand side as well. I didn't actually see any treasure chests there. You leave my major lane. I need her. She dies, we're kind of all gone for. Which means I'm gonna have to take care of yours. Right, let's get rid of yours if we can first. Oh, plus we poked the crystal as well. Attack you from there. We'll move you down a little bit first. There we go, that's quite a decent hit. Let's try Fang Barrage. All resistances, okay. Alright, we've got you down to 12, so it's not too bad. You shouldn't be able to do too much damage to us. Get rid of that. There we go. That's you out of the way. Oh, I trust you to do a sneaky heal. Okay, I'm gonna have to be very careful here. I need to bring some more support on the left hand side here. A knight over there who still hasn't moved over. Now if I could actually get over there, I could probably help out on that side, but that kind of leaves this side defenceless. So we're just gonna have to go ahead and get rid of you. Yeah, let. There we go, you're gone. That's quite a good hit there. I kinda need to heal everybody up. If I leave you there and bring her over, we can do a group heal. There we go. Team 2 is back in action. Which means we can come over here and help a little bit while waiting this other enemy coming down. I don't want to actually hit that just now, just because it's kind of blocking everybody in this little go here. Sort of sword dance, try and get everybody. There we go. That works exactly for me. Sort of backlash hit there. I'm gonna obviously now need to start healing somebody. Yep, we're down to 11. We're gonna have to be very careful here. We're gonna need to bring you guys down, unfortunately, because you're not gonna be able to take another hit here. You need to slightly heal her up. There we go. Sort of do a hit against you while you're here. I don't want to start bringing down this other column too early just now. I kind of want to make sure we sort of get a couple of hits into you. Let's see, so I need to move over and down one. Wasn't as good as I thought it was going to be, but never mind. I'm going to try and get rid of this other knight. Now, can I actually get rid of you with one hit? Probably. If I do a sword dance, it might work. There we go. That's okay. She can take the hits. The good news is there's only kind of these three enemies left and we're only at turn 5, so this will do the trick. It says there's possibly going to be 4 left, but hopefully not. Not those 3. Oh well. I'd rather not use you if possible. I'd rather have you heal. There we go. Which means I should probably bring you guys down a bit. I could just heal you myself. Should have thought about that. Sometimes I keep forgetting she has that. You could do me a heal. There we go. Right, which means I should now try and start hitting out these crystals. That's it, you just kinda come down to me. Works. let's start building a little perimeter here again. Put you there. I need to watch because there's still another cleric at the back there. You could potentially do quite a bit of damage to us. I'm going to kind of move you down a little bit. I just kind of want you to be... Put you there. Until I will put you behind. You kind of go centre. That way we've got kind of two sort of defences on both sides. So we need to get rid of this sort of cleric, because you'll probably just start healing everybody up. And we don't want that. Wasn't thinking about bringing you out, but I'd rather get rid of this healer. There we go. So I don't have to worry about you now. Try and get rid of these people as fast as possible. Nearly done. There we go. Only leaves one now. What phase are we on? I think we're on either 6 or 7 at this point. Eight. Okay, so we're a wee bit further along than I thought we were. Okay, so you still want me to go ahead and attack all these things? Okay. Let's see if we can try and get there. Win for the sort of hardest achievement. There we go. Spread everybody out. If we'll do this in the 12 rounds, it's going to be close. Oh, you could have done that at least. Two more crystals to go. Pretty much all going to come down to that very last turn, it seems like. There we go, that should be all the crystals. Yeah, we've got ourselves another S rank there, should piss us up a good little bit. pretty much all level 14 except Astrid. And we've got 2,231 gold, 10 merits, and the Tales of Angels, Teresa. Alright.
竟敢破坏我的实验所，我要让你们加倍奉还！虽然无法如愿接受特瑞莎的潜能，不过利用过去所收集来的黑物质也足以击败你们。
结局还是会一样的，哈哈哈哈哈哈！法雅尔体内那股与纳姆塔同样的气息，突然之间暴增了好几倍。你没事吧，克菲尔？我还撑得住。
必须想办法压制法雅尔，我才能对他使用进化之术。Alright, so it kind of looks like she's committed battle there. Fayal, I hope I'm saying that right. I'm trying my best with these names. Right, so let's get everybody in the team here. Battle info, easy, defeat, Fayal, hard, all enemy units retreat from battle. War conditions, no ally retreats, win the battle in 15 rounds, and purify 3 namtar. Okay, so we've got more namtars we can help out here. Seems like there's quite a lot of enemies. 3 up the main entrance, a couple of enemies at either side, 3 to the right of us and 3 to the left of us. Okay. Let's just start battle just now, have a quick little look around here. See what's going on. Right, let's see. Selenia guards. Okay, so just the standard guards on the left hand side. Right, so I'm guessing these are the three. What's the treasure chest there? I'm guessing these could be the 3 namtars we've got to help out here. Let's try to look at them. Right, so one of them is a cleric here, so that could kind of come in handy for us if we can get another healer in our group. Let's just have a quick little look around here. More enemies here, some normal enemies here. Let's have a quick look at our boss here. So Fial's got 615 HP, 200 MP. Okay. Other than that, there doesn't seem anything else we can kind of look at. I don't see any other treasure chests around. It's not really one of the oak tiles. There's another one on the top here. We'll maybe try and go for it if it's, the battle does sort of screw us over, but okay, so let's just start here. We're gonna have to be very careful. I kind of want to try and keep these namtars in our team if possible. I'm not sure how much damage we're gonna have to do. We're definitely gonna have to kind of keep ourselves huddled together just because of all the enemies that are kind of down here. I can kind of move everybody down. Hopefully nobody in the middle will kind of move down. Okay, wasn't too bad. If I attack you, you're probably gonna die. No, might not. Okay, that's good enough. We could hopefully now purify you. Hopefully you become part of our team. Okay, you have, but unfortunately you don't have very much HP. Can't unfortunately help you out either. But I can't see that. And the problem is you're going to probably hit that lassie that I've just turned. Yep, I thought so. That's kind of a shame, but ah well. You win some, you lose some. We still managed to turn them, so we can at least turn them. I'd rather they joined my team because it would help out in the battles. Let's see. I'll move you there. Might be able to do a fine barrage in one go. There we go. Absolutely destroyed you. Yeah, let's just hit you because I kind of need you out of the way. There we go. I'd rather not risk you having another turn. Purify you, but please do not kill this one, please. And I'm just going to move you up out of the way a little bit. I need to kind of get a good heal in here on the next turn. But you hit her. Okay, that was alright. We can take that. That kind of works a little bit for us. Right, if that's just the case, I need to kind of move Leona into this corner a bit. Which means she should be okay for another turn. If I move you in here, I can get a group heal in, and that'll save our new teammate. You are ranged, but better than nothing. Which means I should now be able to come down here and help out with you. Okay, you're going to sort of take a hit, but never mind. I don't mind it. Quicker we can get this other guard down, better. Now, I don't want to kind of hit you because if you hit Leona, you're going to take another hit and that may actually kill you if that's the case. Which means I'm just kind of going to put you down here a little bit. I'm going to move you. I'm not going to do you an attack just now. I'm not going to risk you. Because you're a new comrade in arms. Oh, you could actually do a heal. Not really what I want to do, but I'll have to do it. For safety reasons. Alright, so you didn't hit her back. Oh well. I was kind of hoping you would, so that would leave a little bit of HP so we could purify you this round, but oh well. Right, let's just kind of get rid of you. Preferable without getting rid of me. There we go. So we'll get rid of these ones. Now, if I attack you, should be okay. And I wonder if I can purify you for that amount of HP, hopefully. Come join our team. Yay! It seems like it's worked. Which could mean now we've got two healers on our group, which will greatly benefit us here. Right, so we need to kind of get everybody. Kind of want to bring down these two, possibly. Might need to try and bring down these two first. If that's the case, we're going to need to put everybody around here. Or will it matter if we're here or up here? I'm going to kind of move everybody around here, just so we can get everybody slightly grouped. See if we can now move these other ones down. That's it, I'm just going to let them come to me, I'm not going to get too close to them, because I need to kind of heal everybody back up again. That's good, you've got a group peel. Welcome to our team. Hopefully you can stay. Right, so everybody is kind of now healed up a bit. I'm going to have to move you in front just because I don't want you getting hit. And you'll probably need to stay roughly this side, just so we've got a healer on both sides. You can probably stick to the left hand side, so that way we've still got a formation of attackers on both ends. Ranged, we'll kind of keep you here, just so that you're not too close to get hit. Ooh, that was quite a big hit there. Oh, she died. That is not fair. I would want everybody to survive. Unfortunately, I'm just going to have to take the death. Not what I wanted, but oh well. Sadly, no S rank for us this time. Right. I was trying to sort of preserve our team as best as I can, but sadly it didn't work as well as I wanted it, so this time we're now just going to have to go ahead and start killing everybody. I could just go ahead and take care of you just because you're kind of going to be a bit squishy for us. I kind of want to start getting rid of you as well, because I'm done playing nice. I get rid of all these clerics now. There we go. I told you I'm mad. He's killed my teammate and I'm not happy with it. One HP, seriously. Could have done better than that, man. Right, so everybody's kind of done on this side, so we'll now need to work our way over to this other end. I'd rather at least get rid of everybody here first, before we start working on the main three. You missed her, that's not what we're supposed to be doing here. I can't really hit anybody from over there either. You'll do though. There we go. I told you I'm mad about my teammate. Luckily enough, we do have an extra two extra team members to sort of counteract it, but still not happy she's dead. There we go. Right, I kind of need to heal you up now. Right, so we need to start getting ourselves ready up here. I need to be careful because we obviously don't know what spells she's got. Maybe it'll destroy us all with one hit for all we know. There we go. As I say, I'm still quite weird about having everybody kind of stuck together, but I'll take the chance. Gonna move everybody up right away. Gonna come down. That works for me. Okay, that was quite a big hit, so we're definitely going to have to separate everybody. I'm not having this. Oh, did you kill my other member as well? No, you didn't. Okay, that's fine. I thought for a second there it was going to be one of those battles, but luckily it wasn't. Right, we're definitely going to have to try and do another group heal, I think. So you're going to have to move down there. And we're going to need to move a healer in here. Do a bit of a group heal. Bonus of having an extra healer. Works for us. Let's see. So let me move you down this way, I think, just so that you don't do a hit to the other one. There we go. I'm going to kind of move you a little bit away just because I want to at least save one healer from getting destroyed, if possible. Let them kind of come down the middle. That's a good sort of counter attack. Leave her alone. That's alright, she can heal herself up. Right. Right, let's just go ahead and start getting rid of this other knight. There we go. Just leaves Fayal now. Hopefully take her a few extra turns to do this. You could actually do me a heal yourself. Or I could try and see if I can just kind of bring you out a little bit. If not, I'll just have to heal. May as well go in for the all attack. It's all right. I know I said I was bunching everybody up, but it might take a wee bit of time to sort of bring this enemy down if we're not all kind of attacking. You can actually just go ahead and heal yourself, just in case she attacks you again. Seeing as you were one of the purified. That's alright, as long as she's only able to hit one person at a time, it won't be too bad. There we go. We're getting her down. We've had enough death in the family this game. Oh, you missed. How is that even possible? I'm trying to do bigger attacks so we can try and get more damage done. And you're still missing. Down to 10. See, if you hit, if she hadn't a missed, we'd have been fine. What's going on here? You killed, oh, don't tell me you've killed everybody. That is, oh, okay. I'm not sure who died there, but I'm sure somebody died. But let's just go ahead anyway. There you go, you're dead. It's not the battle I wanted, but it's the battle we got. Right, so we did at least get an A rank. Sadly, we didn't manage to save everybody. And we got 1,447 gold and 10 merits.
对不起，他的力量太强大了，我没有办法和他相抗衡。
真想不到，在你们之中，竟然有人有办法可以瘫痪纳姆塔。不过，这么做的后果似乎会损耗掉相当多的体力呢。一切也该到此为止了。稍待一会儿，我会好好研究研究你的身体构造哦。
你休想再伤害任何人，法亚尔。
其他没有利用价值的渣子，放弃挣扎吧，让我来送各位一程。嗯，
身体竟然不听使唤。
法亚尔的样子好像变得有点奇怪，
我感觉到他体内的气息一团混乱，黑物质似乎在反噬他的身体。
可恶，用来控制黑物质的装置竟然失灵了，我的身体反而被黑物质所攻击。
趁现在，法亚尔呀！
家伙，你们对我做的好事，总有一天我会加倍奉还。
法亚尔被打败了，
人类真是奇特，竟然可以为了同伴的生死而不顾一切。
话说，那个可以净化黑暗意念的人类，
他可真是有趣呀！我从未见过这样子的人。明明外表相当柔弱，体内却隐藏了如此特别的力量。这么一来，也不枉我们专程来到这个世界了。
克菲尔，克菲尔。
这里是哪里？为什么我会有一种似曾相识的感觉？
克菲尔，克菲尔。
啊，又是你！一直在脑海里挥之不去的声音，你到底是什么人？
快点找到艾斯加大陆的女神圣物。只有依靠你使用女神圣物，才有办法对抗它的存在，否则万物都将面临毁灭。
女神圣物，那是什么？它指的又是谁？
继续你的旅程，你将渐渐找到所有事情的解答。
克菲尔，你终于醒了呢。
我，你昏睡了一段时间，大家都很担心呢。
看来他频繁使用那股特殊的进化能力，有可能会造成克菲尔身体上的负担。
各位，我有件事想跟大家说，虽然我还不太确定，但也许我已经知道我来到这个世界的任务是什么了。
女神圣物，那到底是什么？
我知道大家可能难以理解，但我的直觉告诉我这件事很重要。
各位，请听我说。
我过去曾经在外地听闻，有一名脾气古怪的炼金士已在打探女神圣物的消息。也许，他能告诉你们有关于女神圣物的事情呢。
这么说来，确实是有一探究竟的价值。
我不赞成。你们知道，那些炼金士为了完成自己的疯狂想法，向来都是不择手段的。
我有很强烈的预感，这件事情可能会和未来息息相关，说不定跟我身上所发生的事也有某些关联呢。
眼下我们也没有其他更好的方法，不如就先去寻找那名炼金士吧。
寻找那名炼金士的任务，还请米娅大人务必也让在下效劳。
既然特瑞莎这么坚持的话，希望米娅大人也能同意让我和特瑞莎一起帮助你们。
你们两个都要一起来啊？
对，不管特瑞莎要去哪里，我都一定要待在她的身边。
好吧，我知道了。不过，你们得要先得到露西亚族长的同意哦。
我一定会想尽办法说服他的。
还有一件事，拜托你们别再大人来大人去的啦。
是，米娅大人。
那是什么东西？
有可能是其他残存的纳姆塔，大家小心。
这个是
这好像是玻璃鼠。
眼睛大大的，还有一对小翅膀，好可爱哦。
我听说玻璃鼠是达西半岛的一种小型魔兽，拥有能够模拟其他魔兽的特殊能力呢。
为什么会在这里出现呢？
也许它也是法雅尔的实验品吧，或许是他自己想办法逃出来了。
他好像很喜欢克里斯丁哎。
你想爬到我身上来吗？
你是什么时候帮他取好名字的？
就在刚刚啊。
All right, so Lulu. Right, now I'll show you how to deploy me in battle. It seems like there's a lot of information that just happened there. Let's just stick to this just now. Right. First, be sure to deploy my master Christy in battle. I'm sure we will, as long as we have space for everybody. Now there's a summon skill to use to summon me. Alright. I'm always energetic in battle, but it also drains my master's MP and spirit quite a bit. So I can only be summoned every 3 rounds. Don't think I'm goofing off, okay? Have my master tell you about how to make me stronger. Right. Lulu's special ability is to mimic the abilities of any monster. Okay. First, return to an explore a previous area and defeat the elite monster within the stage to gain new abilities. Okay, I could probably do that while kind of level grinding, I guess. After gaining new abilities, open the unit menu and select pet. Select the newly acquired ability, view the values and skill changes of the interface, and then hit confirm to initiate Lulu's mimicking ability, gaining new abilities and values and skills. Okay. Exploring previous areas is key to acquiring more monster abilities. Try to collect all the monster abilities to become a pet master. Okay. Alright, so chapter 3, legendary artifacts. That's good, we've got ourselves a new trophy as well. What's opening up? Oh, another wood area, it seems like. Oh, that's good, so we can actually level grind here a little bit as well. Level 17 to 20, I could probably do that off camera. I just want to have a quick little look at what this area is. Riverside Pass, so we'll probably do that next time. Alright, so as I say, there was quite a bit of information there. I think we've got a new party member, if I remember right. I think Teresa joined our party. There we are, so she's a level 15 cleric, which will absolutely help us, because we could do with some more heals. So she's got a fireball skill, and she's got a healing skill. I'm wondering if I can actually change her type while we're here. Seems like we can. Let's just have a quick little look. I'm sure we've already looked at some of these. Ice Spike, Dark Implosion, that's the skill that basically, if you have all your enemies in range, it will do quite devastating damage. And restore MP. Now obviously, you know me, I kind of like having enough people to sort of heal everybody up, but I've already got one of these missionaries. I could really do with a group heal, another person that could group heal, to be honest with you. I'm not going to make that decision just now. I'm probably going to play around with her in the team for a while, just to sort of see what happens with her. But other than that, guys, as I said, there's been quite a lot happened. We're probably going to bump into Fayal once again somewhere down the line. It seems like we've sort of been introduced to a couple of new demons in the shadows there. And obviously, we're supposed to now help Astrid go ahead and, no, who was it? Kafar, to go ahead and find this goddess artifact of Asgard. But as I say, guys, I'm going to go off and do a little bit of level grinding, just sort of build everybody up. And in the next episode, we'll pretty much continue on to this Riverside path. But thanks very much for watching, guys, and I'll see you all again in the next episode.